और जी
आया
और जी कैसे
Hello. Now is the turn of Mr. Pradeep Smala. Dear Mr. Pradeep Smala, I am pleased to inform you that you have been appointed for the position as the National Vice President of the IOC USA. Effective immediately with his full right and privilege under its constitution. IOC USA appreciate your valuable contribution in the past year and wishing you the very best in assisting the President and rendering your support to the Chapter President of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu in building up the organization and promoting activities that would be consistent with the value and principle of the Congress Party.
Pradeep, congratulations. इनका membership का कोटा क्या
है? 500.
Nothing. Every letter issue on the stage.
500 members.
Nothing.
Not the letter.
499.
हमें 500 members. Congratulations.
Okay, next.
Now the next dear Mr. Yeshwar Reddy, Ganga Sani. I am very hard to South Indian. So also a lot of South Indian, very hard for them for North Indian name. I used to have 15 years ago. I have general secretary Mahesh Lati. He never pronounced my right name. He always forget. Mahesh Lati. He was our general secretary 15 years ago. Dear Mr. Rishwar, I am pleased to inform you that you have been appointed for the position as the president of the Telangana chapter of the Indian Overseas Congress. Effective immediately with full right and privilege under its constitution. Position will require seeking a fresh mandate directly from the membership at large at the end of the first phase of the ongoing membership drive, and an election date will be set up by the executive committee in the not so distant future. IOC USA appreciate your valuable contribution in the past year and wishing you the very best in building up the organization nationwide with a larger membership role and promoting activities that would be consist with value and principle of the Congress Party.
KC will come up. Future MLA, sir. Shravan, future MLA. Both are. No, please, KC and Shravan. Rand.
Thank you.